We're checking on the beaver pond again today. And no evidence so far.